celebrate art, we are actually celebrating life. Thus, today we are here gathered for a convergence of different artists with different styles, with different strokes, but of course, with a cause. As this is a tribute to our frontliners, and of course, everyone who is doing their part in the continuance of life, even in these times of the pandemic.
To the people of Cadiz and to our neighboring towns and cities here in Negros Occidental, please come, please visit our exhibit here at the City Mall, because you will be witnessing the future art of Negros Occidental. In these times of pandemic, ara lang kita permisa aton sulod balay, we spend more time in our house rather than in restaurants or outside drinking or lagaw or traveling or whatever. We spend more time now in our house. So it's nice sometimes, no, to appreciate our artwork. So that's why come, enjoy, and probably shed a little of your hard-earned money, and let's make a difference in this art exhibit that we are doing right now. So sa inyo tanan, I hope to see you here and give us your blessings, no, in form of patronage ato mga arts, mga artists in Cadiz. So, congratulations, ang galakat pa lang ko dihan dito sa piyak, doon anong na napili ko, hindi ko tapat, hindi bulsa ka ko. Maagi ko pa gusto nga sa kinin, I don't know what will happen. But anyway, congratulations. Ang nakita ko subong is really a far cry from what I have seen 20 years ago. So that's how we have evolved, and I hope and I pray that we continue to evolve, not to meet the demands of our future owners of your art, no? of your product. Okay, so sa inyo tanan, congratulations, may God bless us all.